your heart just for a minute. Come by, let me feel it, cause you are my love. I want your heart just for a minute. Come by, let me finish on you. You are my love. I want your heart just for a minute. Come by.
I'm Candy. And I'm Shoshana. Welcome to this week's episode of The Reef.
Good morning, sharks. Today is Monday, March 22nd. I hope you all had a great spring break. Today after school, there's Beauty and the Beast rehearsal and geometry help. There's also an ACE Psych and ACE International study group.
On Tuesday, there's a softball game at Sarasota Christian.
Wednesday after school, there's art club and geometry help.
Thursday after school, there's a Beauty and the Beast rehearsal, along with thespian and recycling club. Don't forget, there's a junior class SBA meeting.
Also Thursday after school, there's a tennis match versus Gateway, a baseball game versus Dunbar, and a softball game at Cypress Lake.
On Friday, there's going to be an NHS general meeting, game club, and a baseball game at Sarasota Christian. Don't forget to check the school's website for the most updated events.
1, 2, 3, My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure.
Say it really fast.
Oh, when Wednesdays we hear we wear pink. On Wednesdays, we
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Oh my gosh.
Their heels limp shed he.
Their heels limp shed he.
What?
Slim Shady?
Hatch me out, hide hobo dad.
Catch me outside, how about that?
Yeah.
Yaskewween.
Yas Queen.
Yeah.
Yas Queen.
Heels limp shitty. Limp
shitty. Their heels limp shitty.
Their heels limp shitty. Limp. Wow, that could get dirty. Limp. Their heels limp shitty. Okay, I give up. They're real slim shady. That is so not close to the real slim shady.
Their heels limp shitty. Their heels look shitty.
Say it.
Their heels look shitty. The wrist looks shitty.
Oh, that does not sound like him.
Fish hit spinners. Fidget spinners.
Yeah.
Real agentship goals. Relationship goals.
Yes.
Hatch meows, hide hobo dad.
What?
Hatch meows, hide hobo dad.
I thought it was that.
Wait, say it. What was it?
Catch me outside. How about that?
Oh, about wow. That?
Yes, you win.
Yes, you win.
Yes, you win now.
Yes, you win. Yes, you win.
Yes, you win.
Yes, you win. Yes, queen. Yes, queen.
Good morning, sharks. Here are some key reminders to help you prepare for your upcoming tests and exams.
Study your material and prepare yourself. Enjoy a healthy, nutritious breakfast to stay energized and focused. Charge your Chromebook before coming into school. Make sure you arrive to school on time.
It's almost been an entire year since the whole COVID pandemic has started, sending us into lockdown.
This week makes it a year since our last normal week of life. At this time last year, we just wanted to chill over spring break, hang out with friends, and just relax.
Before we knew it, we were all put under quarantine. We couldn't go to school, we couldn't hang out with our friends, we couldn't visit our families, and etc. Overall, the life we knew before the COVID-19 pandemic has drastically changed.
If there is one thing that this pandemic has taught us, it is that life is precious and to be grateful for all that we have. We have learned to appreciate the small things that we previously took for granted.
That's all for Reef Breaking. Thanks for watching. See you next week.
We're gonna throw a party. Let's run it up, yeah.
JROTC.
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 Yeah. Cash money, heroes, private jets, polish.
Know your limits, and if you know your limits, then you develop things to push that limit further. Find a way to give them, or work with them toward goals that they know that will challenge them, but they will succeed at.
The mission of JROTC is to motivate young people to be better citizens.
Hi, I'm Jaden.
And I'm Katie.
Thank you for watching this week's episode of The Reef.